We're University at Buffalo, State University of New York.
The name of the house is the Grow Home. What makes it unique is our take on sustainability is a lot more broad than just solar power. We're going for total self-sufficiency, so looking at Buffalo and its prominent presence of urban gardening, we're taking that to heart, and we're designing actually the conceptual and physical heart of the home is actually part greenhouse and part solarium, where it can become a flexible living environment or growing environment depending on the needs of the climate and the user.
The demographic, I would say, would mainly be a young couple that would be using this house. I'd say it would have room for like an expansion for maybe a child, but it's mostly a small family house.
One thing people could take home is that they can start to grow their own vegetables year-round regardless of the climate.
It's important for the future, really, because you know we have to start thinking about sustainable energy, efficient use of energy. We have to start thinking about making homes more insulated and all these different sustainable ways of thinking. And the competition itself lends itself to that movement, because now you can start thinking about the different ways you can do it, not just one, you know, standard cookie cutter way, but you know, it can be really design friendly and very, you know, cool at the same time.
What we're really promoting is more than just solar power. You can learn a lot about solar power from the house, but it's a lot more than just that. Start to rely on your own processes that you can do at home, as opposed to relying on large scale, super energy consumption processes that might happen on a much larger scale outside.
Let's grow Buffalo!